When it comes to adding chat widgets on your WordPress website, WP Social Ninja lets you connect with more than 14 of the most used social chat platforms. Let's head over to connect the platforms with only a few clicks. Go to WP Social Ninja from your WordPress dashboard and click on the chat widget option. This will take you straight to the chat widgets list. As this is a new installation, our list is empty. So, let's click on Add New Widget to create one. It will take you to the Chat Widget Editor panel. As you can see on the top right side, there is an Add Channel button. Click on it and all the social platforms will be shown automatically. We are gonna go with Messenger first. Once you click on the platform icon, you will be asked to provide your Messenger ID here and click on the Save button. Within a second, you will be notified with a successfully connected message. Now, click on the Save Template button and let's see how this will come up on the website. By the way, you are not limited to only one platform, rather multiple platforms. To add more platforms, click on the Add Channel button and follow the similar steps. Voila! Your website is now connected to more platforms. However, if you want to display a contact form along with the social chat, that can be made possible as well. If you are a Fluent Forms user, just paste the Fluent Forms shortcode and click on the Save button. In case you want to edit any channel, click on the edit icon from the right corner of the connected channel and insert the credentials. Similarly, delete any channel by clicking on the delete icon, and there you go. Easy peasy, right? But hey, don't you want to shape up your chat widgets to perform better on your website? Well, WP Social Ninja Chat Widget has a dedicated settings option for a seamless customer experience. Control your chat bubble position from the drop-down menu and select any. Next, we have included pages to display chat. Pick any page or go with the Anywhere option to display the chat windows on all of the pages. Similarly, you are allowed to exclude the pages to hide chat on particular pages or everywhere on your website. Well, not just the include or exclude options. You can also display your chat widget by post type and add a custom button to initiate a conversation. WP Social Ninja lets you take the full command on your dashboard and hide the chat widget on the desktop or mobile devices. Next, adjust your Show Chat pop-up button for a pop-up chat window on your website. Moreover, from the Chat Pop-up Delay button, set the time delay you would like to pop up the chat widget. You can also change the chat open in pop-up window by enabling or disabling the button. Finished? Nope, we have more. Yes, WP Social Ninja also allows you to show online or offline on your website so the users don't have to wait forever. Check your days and pick when your team will be online. Now, turn on the Set the Time Schedule button and set your working hour as your wish. You can also create your own customized caption text while you're offline to direct your users in the right direction. Well, that's all for now. Don't forget to click on the Save Template button to save all these settings. To see how the changes look on the frontend, click on the preview button. Did you learn something helpful from this video? If so, we have part 2 coming soon with lots of exciting styling options for your website chat widgets. Till then, stick around.